Have you ever wondered how this digital assistant just knew exactly what you needed? What kind of magic is at work here? Follow me into the world of algorithms and deep learning, and keep watching till the end. There's a twist that will blow your mind. To understand ChatGPT's mesmerizing abilities, we need to unravel its upbringing. Stage 1. Like a child learning its first words, ChatGPT starts by soaking up language from the vast ocean of the internet. But imagine this at a pace millions of times faster than any human. Stage 2. Now, it's not enough to just know words. ChatGPT then undergoes rigorous training to sound more like us, refining its language skills, crafting responses that would match human conversational patterns. But how does ChatGPT decide what to say next? Picture a grand word guessing game. With every word you type, it's predicting the next word, basing its guess on all the words it's seen before. It's a relentless whirlwind of probabilities and choices, all to get the next word just right. And the magic doesn't stop there. Deep learning, the tech underlying ChatGPT, is about iterative learning. Just like we might improve with practice, every interaction makes ChatGPT a tiny bit better at conversing. When we talk about deep learning, we're venturing into the realm of neural networks that mimic the human brain structure. These aren't just simple connections. They're layers upon layers of interconnected nodes of neurons. Deep learning's depth comes from these multiple layers. Each layer transforms the data a bit, refining and abstracting the information. By the time data passes through all these layers, it's been thoroughly analyzed and understood. Think of it like this. The first layer might just recognize edges in an image. The next layer identifies shapes formed by those edges. Then the following layer might recognize complex structures and so on. By the end, the network can identify a complete object, be it a face, an animal, or a scene. Now apply that concept to language. The first layer recognizes letters, the next understands words, further layers grasp sentences, and the deeper ones comprehend text and semantics. That's how ChatGPT can handle intricate discussions or answer multifaceted questions. At the heart of deep learning lies backpropagation. It's a fancy term for a feedback loop. When ChatGPT makes a mistake, this feedback mechanism tweaks the internal settings slightly. Over millions of interactions, these tiny tweaks lead to a polished and efficient performance. And because ChatGPT has been exposed to a plethora of topics from the vast stretches of the internet, it doesn't just learn language structure, but also the nuances, idioms, and even cultural references from across the globe. But here's the twist. While ChatGPT might seem eerily human at times, it doesn't understand anything it's saying. It isn't aware. It can't feel emotions, doesn't possess beliefs, and isn't conscious. Each reply is a product of patterns and algorithms, not sentient thought. It's a masterpiece of code and data, but devoid of the essence of life and consciousness. In summary, while deep learning allows ChatGPT to simulate understanding and generate human-like text, it's still bound by mathematical functions and algorithms. There's no genuine comprehension, no spark of consciousness. Yet the advancements in the field are undeniable. The lines between human-generated content and AI-generated content are becoming blurrier, urging us to tread with both awe and caution. So, the next time you're marveling at a deep chat with ChatGPT, remember, behind those words is a fascinating world of algorithms, not a consciousness. Become a part of our tech exploration tribe. Share your thoughts, and let's dive deeper into the matrix of the digital era.